students at the McKenzie Career Center here in Indianapolis. They're figuring out the solutions for all your computer woes through their IT program. RTV6's Erin Lish joins us from our own major networking space right here at RTV6. We call it the Hub. And Erin, can students really work their way into a field like this? How easy is it, or really how hard is it?
Well, absolutely. I mean, see all of this technology here. It's all connected to different computers, and that's exactly what these students are focusing on. They're learning how these computers function in their information technology program over at the McKenzie Center. They do a lot of problem solving and a lot of troubleshooting for those different operating systems. They keep those computers secure from all those different viruses and bugs that you may end up getting. And this actually prepares them for computer service technician careers. There are different levels of the program. They rebuild computers. They do software skills and set up different servers so that they can manage networks. And as the years go by, it really seems like there's more ways that we are connected to technology and teachers, along with their students' degree, that more people are needed to work in the IT field.
We are in a deficit right now because of all the evolving of the things in technology. It's just a huge demand.
It's been huge. Like, even my mom and dad said that they're jealous of my opportunities. It's really just great.
For the student Tyler you just heard, he says he has a job right now with computers because of the certifications he's already received through this program. They also get them set up with dual credits for degrees like computer engineering and computer technology. So really great opportunity through this program. We're going to hear a little bit more from Tyler in the next half hour and how this is impacting him for his future career. I'll send it back to you in the studio, Todd.